A new air defense system successfully targeted, tracked, and destroyed two targets from opposite directions, something not typical of other systems. Tested at the White Sands Missile Range in New Mexico, the Medium Extended Air Defense System, or MEADS, consists of three separate mobile units. There's the 360-degree surveillance radar, which can acquire and track targets, a networked MEADS battle manager, and a launcher firing PAC-3 missiles. In the scenario, a QF-4 target drone approached from the south as a ballistic missile came in from the north. The radar acquired both targets and provided target cues to the MEADS battle manager. Three PAC-3 missiles were fired, with two aimed at the incoming ballistic missile and one at the target drone. The test was unique because the two targets were separated by more than 125 degrees, and the PAC-3 missile fired at the target drone had to radically change course once it was launched. For the amount of firepower the launcher provides, it's exceptionally portable. One can fit on a C-130, and three launchers can fit on a C-17. Once in position, the launcher can quickly set the missiles into the required 70-degree launch position. MEADS is a joint project under development by Germany, Italy, and the United States, and has been undergoing tests since 2011. In Boston, Nick Barber, IDG News Service.